Freddie's only been here for a few days, but I've been quietly impressed with the way he goes around his business. He is coming off an injury, so it'll be a few weeks before we see him. But he's a player that's tipped for big things with Newcastle. And this is just part of his journey, and hopefully we can aid him in that process, give him the game time he's looking for, give him those learning experiences. And I think an exciting one to watch.